This is a scene of happening here at the Rabos International Airport. The military is overwhelmed by